November 14, 2017, a gunman kills 4 people and injures 12 others during a shooting spree across Rancho Tehama, California. He had earlier murdered his wife in their home.